Guys, it's Zach, and I want to give a shout out to my friend Zachary Lobness. He was also known as zaclov on Xbox. He was the one who helped me record this game, or helped me record with it. And I want to give him a shout out for being a good friend. That's him on Discord right now, so I'll be back. We're recording. All right, let's do this.
Okay. This is exciting.
Not really. I mean, it's just a normal every game. Game of town. I'm checking my watch right now. I have a new fancy little watch, though. I like it. Because I actually ordered it from Wish. Wish is actually kind of cool, though. Have you ordered anything?
I'm sorry, I was... Wait.
Have you actually ordered anything from Wish, Zach?
What's Wish?
It's like a website where you buy stuff, and like they have cool stuff. Like, I'm going to show my watch to the camera, and you'll see the watch that I bought from Wish. It's pretty cool.
Yeah.
But
so five.
Yeah. Boxes here. I'm only gonna use the box ones because, you know, I'm not gonna be too stupid. Okay. S12. It's not that bad of a start.
I'm gonna go buy the Olympia because it's literally.
Did I what?
What did you get?
I got ray gun.
Which one?
Normal.
Okay, that's not that good.
Well, I mean, to be fair, it's better than to have a shit weapon.
Well, the difference between the regular one and two. The regular two is more like precision.
Come on. No, hold on. It's actually not more precision because like the knockback thing, as well as like shooting up a little bit, that's kind of not exactly that precise, you know.
I know, but still, it's more precise. But when you're looking to kill a crowd of zombies.
Yeah, I could
like the first ones to win. I thought I killed them.
I could see why that would be useful, like have the first, the second Mark II.
The
S-12 Mark II.
Isn't that bad, actually.
Oh no, it's not bad, but like, I mean, it has a shit pack-a-punch nade, like the Synthetic Dozen or something. I think that's
the SMR, I'll take that.
You'll take the SMR? What? Why? That weapon.
It's actually not as bad as like. It's still pretty bad.
I was like, are you high? Is something going on? Are you high?
Don't worry, I just drank 5 bottles of vodka.
No, you didn't.
Obviously not.
Yeah.
If I was, I would start saying. That.
Whoa.
Why?
One's
why?
On.
Why?
You know, it's kind of funny. No, it's because of the stage fright shit, because of the recording. Hi, guys.
No.
I'm not editing that out. It's like, I'm not editing that out.
Obviously.
That was just too awesome. It was like one zombie.
Just leave this in. Just leave this in.
I'm leaving everything in unless I say something completely fucking stupid, which is what I did last time.
Yay, this is actually semi-decent.
I'm just using the M19 to like, grind points. God damn it! I thought I just saw a power up because like the light. You fuck!
Don't call me names. I don't like it.
Well, you're gonna have to because you keep fucking taking my kills, bruh. Oh. Shit. Well, you wanna know something? I'm actually quite glad that they didn't add the double points thing for like a fuck.
Wrong with you.
No, like what I was about to say was I'm kind of happy. What I'm saying is that I'm happy that they didn't add like the double points having to affect the mystery box as well, where it like you have to pay double the 950. God, that would be painful.
That would be painful.
That it would be like getting. It would be like hesitate for people to get double points. I forgot what it was for like a second.
Like, they would use their box
unless they'd run
out of money.
Yeah, pretty much. Oh, I'm set now.
Oh my god.
I am completely set.
People are probably thinking, oh, the DSR, that's a sucky weapon. You're gonna trade that in.
Yeah.
No, it's actually one of the best weapons in the game.
Well, yeah, personally, if you know how to use it right, which sometimes I feel stupid enough to not. So.
I think he'll be good with the Haiti, but I'll change the weapon out once it gets, like, horrible.
Oh, fuck! I didn't, like, the moment that insta-kill popped up, it was just me fucking shooting like a madman.
Yeah,
Well, not really like
at this point, I don't even care about knifing anymore.
I mean, I'm just gonna knife, dude. I mean, cause, I mean, yeah, it's an insta-kill, and I need the points. Fuck.
Yeah.
I mean, cause points are life in this game. It's like, in a way, it's like something political, like saying that money is, like, all you really need. And in this game, it shows that. Like, cause without the money here, you would be fucked. Like, you wouldn't even be able to buy these things or the mystery box. You would be fucked.
Yeah.
So it's pretty much showing, like, a political message or something. Well, not really political, but something like that.
Don't you hate, like, some of the MLG things? Some of them are really funny, but, like...
Oh, what, the
Vine compilations and stuff? Like,
oh, I haven't, watched any of the Vine compilations.
Dank memes or whatever.
Oh, dank memes. I only watched like three of those, but I guess
I don't normally watch those.
Yeah, like I don't watch them that often. Not in general actually, because my brother he tries to show me dank memes every once in a while, which is good and all, because I actually enjoy having my brother. But like when it just like he tries to show it to me too much, I just get too annoyed with dank memes. So yeah, that's pretty much why I don't really get too involved in dank memes, I guess.
How dare you? Let's see how well the Olympia does on round 8.
I mean, I guess without double tap, it's not as good, but still, it's a good weapon pack-a-punch.
I'm gonna die, definitely, because I'm jumping through lava with the zombies hitting me. Let's see if I can... Oh, I can kill a zombie in 2 hits, still.
Oh, I guess that's useful. Oh,
hey!
Shit, double points. Well, how did you feel about it earlier when you were stealing my kills? That reminds me of, when me and crew were doing a quad feed thing on bots.
Ho, okay, so I'm, like, glitching back and forth, my weapon is, like, doing stuff.
Oh, can I say what I was saying earlier? It's like, me and crew were doing, like, this quad feed thing on the bots with, like, only a pistol. Oh, shit, lucky.
Olympia.
And, we were doing that, and, I kept breaking his chain, and I was able to get the quad feeds. And he kind of got pissed at me and left, like, the game, and well, as the party. And at first I was like, oh, okay, well, I could see why. But then I was like, wow, well, I guess that is not as reasonable as I, you know, originally thought. Fuck you, you stupid hellhound.
But the problem is you just can't see them.
No, I can see them. It's because, like, you can see the lightning where they spawn as well as the fire. So I guess it's just based on your eyesight. And I have terrible eyesight, but counting on wearing my glasses, it's not all bad. See?
Okay, I'm reloading, don't.
Glasses.
Okay, got it. You can do it once you reload.
Oh, yeah, I'm ready.
Yelling.
So, we're on round.
Oh, yeah, yes.
Me and my friend actually do that a lot at school. We go, like, every once in a while, we just see each other and go, yes! We were idiots. We're still doing that, but... No, don't judge us. I don't even know if he's watching this, but if so, then... You go, Mitch. Oh, fucking hell. I don't like zombies. They slap me in the face when I don't want to be slapped.
Quit scoping for me.
I'm not very good at... I actually lost my skill to quickscope because I wasn't actually... Because I didn't have anybody to practice on.
Oh, I got literally no scope!
No, I shot him. I got the points, I think. I don't know if I, like, registered the thing for me, but I got it. Whoa! Fuck you, you stupid phone! It does that every time when it does something.
Ball shot. Oh, that's helpful, sort of.
Well, I mean, it's 3 points.
Not really.
And to be fair, that's probably, like, the most useless power-up ever.
Oh my god, I shot somebody with the DSR and the zombie didn't die.
Well, it's probably not exactly a one-hit kill, but for me it is because I have a double tap.
And probably jug.
And stamina.
How dare you? Where did you get all this money from? Wait,
let's not grab that yet. Let's, like, clear out the round and then,
Holy crap!
Honestly, I've been playing a lot of Clash Royale lately.
And Kavish.
Zach, have you actually ever tried Clash Royale?
I've watched a bunch of videos on it. It doesn't seem interesting to me.
Well, I mean, it kind of... I mean, it's fun, but when you lose, it's just like, God damn it!
Yeah,
It's like that.
I'm packing.
With, DSR. Because, like, when I pack a bunch of the DSR, I try to get the iron sight. You know why? It's because, like, of the FMJ. Oh, hey, Alex is on.
Well, I don't think we should have put him mid-recording.
Yeah, because I think we don't want to blow out people's eardrums. Sorry, Alex.
That's the sad thing about it, though.
Sorry, Alex.
Yeah, we are sorry about that, but sometimes...
It's very true.
Ear-breaking, I have troubles with that with almost everybody with my ears are, like, either not sensitive at all or really sensitive.
Yeah, like, my ears aren't exactly that sensitive.
No, it's like, literally, Oh crap, what the hell? Where did you come from?
Hold on, I'm gonna grab this and then go get you. I have stamina, so it's not gonna be all bad. Because I can actually
get...
Oh.
But, like, when you're watching something really quiet on, like, a tutorial video, you turn it off all the way, then you then you forget to turn down your volume, then you click onto a Jackson to Guide video.
Oh, that never happened to me, where I accidentally, raised the volume on a quiet video. I always watch, like...
Don't worry about it, that happens to me 24/7.
Does it really, like...
By the way, if none of you ever heard of him, search up him, you'll like him. If you don't, I don't know what to say. Okay, reload.
Okay, I'm reloading, but don't get grab it yet, because I still need to... God damn... Oh, actually, I think I reloaded once it happened, so I think that was good. I think it was a good time.
Crap, did you just, like, spam?
What, with the DSR?
Yeah.
I don't think I did.
Like, on my screen, it's just, like, it looked like you shot, like, 3 bullets at once.
Because I never really saw that. Whoa, you have already 16 headshots. Well, to be fair, I'm not exactly going for headshots. 5-7.
Thanks, game. I really...
I mean, to be fair, the 5-7 is not exactly that bad of a weapon. I'm not gonna lie, that's not actually not that bad of a weapon.
Pack-a-punch, it still sucks.
You pack-a-punched twice already? Well, not twice, you pack-a-punched, the same gun.
Crap. Dang it, suppressor!
The suppressor does increase your damage, but not as much as the iron sight. Like the FMJ.
Why do you need a suppressor?
You know, that's a good question. Why does anybody need a suppressor in games? I mean, yeah, to be sneaky, but, like, in zombies, why? You're like, they're gonna find you anyway. Like, what's the point?
They're bots. Like, basically, all of them is bots. It's a bot.
Well, they are all bots because you can't exactly control the zombies. Oh my god, if you could control the zombies, that would be awesome. Well, actually...
Yeah, turned.
Yeah. I was like, it took me a bit to register that, like, because, like, it's not
You can't get it upturned. There should be a game mode where there's, like, literally, player zombies and, regular, you know?
Like, what I imagine is, like,
oh my god, I went through it, and it disappeared!
I don't think it's because we didn't grab it in time, because it was probably fading away just as fast. Hold on, Zach, I'm about to do what I normally do on these kind of games, so... Now, the people in the audience are probably know what I'm doing, but people who don't know, you're gonna be happy, and for me, I'm gonna be fucking having a blast.
Yay!
Zach knows what it is.
And Tiana, so he's gonna come back.
Oh shit, Zach, I need you to open the bank door. Because then I won't be able to get it.
So he's gonna grab all the perks he didn't have. It's a 6-perk glitch, just so you know.
Yeah, it's a 6-perk glitch.
He's gonna go grab all the perks he doesn't
have. Oh, I don't have enough!
Okay, you can just kill them, just start shooting zombies until you have enough. Okay, one more shot. Go.
I'm going. Fuck, I did not plan that to be...
So, he's basically getting all the perks he didn't.
Zach, you led them straight to my tombstone.
I know, and I think
it's fading away. Oh,
so
my God.
Now he has all the perks he just gathered everything.
It was fading away though. I was able to get it, but it was fading away.
Okay.
Oh, okay. I'm now officially ready to pack a punch. Whenever I have. Oh my God.
I'm sorry. I need it.
Fuck.
Sort of.
Well, he said sort of. Did you need it or not? That's the real question.
I kinda did. I was down there with Michael Eel.
Well, for one gun. Honestly, I as sad as it is to say, I would rather trade in my ray gun for the Galil. Because the ray gun just literally can kill me. The Galil is actually trustworthy and does not kill you.
Should I keep the Galil or should I get something better?
I think you should keep the Galil. The Galil's a good weapon.
I'm gonna die.
Well, just don't die.
Physically and real, I don't know how to.
Well, the good news is I got quick revive.
And, I'm getting hit with literally everything.
Okay, I was just making sure that I got every perk, because I saw it and I was like, what is going on with this order? My order looks so messed up. It doesn't look like I have the perks, but I know I do. Did you even buy Jug? Did you even buy a jug during this whole game?
Nope.
Are you serious? Well, have you literally just been packet punching the DSR to try to get the iron sights?
Yep. Oh, I got it!
You got it?
Yay! I got iron sights.
Nice. Now you're gonna do some more damage. You know, if I was to quickscope a dog, I wouldn't be so good at it. Oh look, I'm doing that now, but I'm dying inside. Oh my god, ray gun, help me. God damn it, watch. Thanks for alerting me, that's 9. Thank you. Thanks for alerting me. Are you dying? Oh god. That was actually really close to hitting me. I'm surprised it didn't. Like the ray gun blast.
Oh god. Oh god.
Don't grab it. How long do you think we can last?
I
might end the recording at round 20, so you guys might not know what round we completely die at.
We'll post it in the comments.
Yeah, we'll post it in the comments. Well, not really the comments, in the description. The description of the video.
Well, yeah, it'll take a while. How long do you think it takes to post?
Well, because counting I have the internet, it takes what?
Holy crap!
It takes what, like... It takes what? Hold on. It takes what, like 10, 20 minutes for me to upload now? Because now I actually have internet this time.
Dang it, I missed a stupid crawler that's going like 2 miles per hour.
Well, tell him to not go 2 miles per hour. God damn it. Oh, you're over here. There's one behind you. It's like there's you don't like it because you're dying. How many times have you died now? 5? I'm losing track. Oh wait, I had the game for that. Oh, 3. I guess I was close enough the second
time. Well, how did you hit me from there?
See, now the ray guns have extended arms hacks, so they're able to arm hack you. I don't know why I shoot him at the feet. I just do. Hey, Zach, you want to know something?
What?
There was this time when I actually pack-a-punched the DSR. I got the iron sight right off the...
I didn't think he was alive.
No, he was. He was very much alive. Hey! Oh, that was a headshot. Man, my rig...
I wish I just had Jug, but I want... Oh,
you have the iron sights.
Yeah, I may have wasted a lot of money on that.
Yeah, I think you should have wasted... I mean, I know you need guns to, like, not... Oh, God. That was dumb! I pack a punch mid round. In a moment, I'll give you your phone. Okay?
Ice cream.
In a moment.
As much money as possible.
I'm not going to go get. It's like my dad came by and said ice cream, and he wants us to go to Dairy Queen, and he wants my mom to go to Dairy Queen, even though he never goes out. So.
You literally threw a grenade in my face.
I thought there was a zombie up there, so I threw a grenade. Oh, it died. I don't know how long this recording will go due to the memory space on the phone, but I guess it'll depend. I guess I'll
it stops.
I just realized though, Zach, we haven't used like the mystery box for a while, which is good, because that means we got good luck. I also think we could just camp up here. Oh, hi.
I'm gonna use one more time, just to see if I get any.
If you get like the Mark II, that's gonna be awesome. RPD!
Nope, that's better.
That's like, that's way better than what I just got. You know what? I'll see what I get, just because of the lols. Just because of the lols. What did I get? Oh, that could be... That could be useful, actually.
Yeah, and I'm just moving around.
Whoa!
All my ammo!
I don't know if you saw what happened on my screen, but the recording will show it. Nice. I am glad
I'm... Oh my god, do you see the zombie hanging from the roof?
No, I don't. That was what happened to me on my end.
Now let me get this money fixed!
You have... Oh, wait. You have like, I have like $30 more than you. Oh, hey. Knifing feed! Feed! Feed!
You know, I'm just gonna go down here and just like spray them.
You're just gonna fucking spray and pray them. I'm just like on an extreme knifing spree as I shoot. Ow. Alright, this isn't exactly a new mistake because I have only 16 bullets in this gun.
And I'm about to pack punch the RPD because I
nice.
Why didn't I pack punch? Why did my money just go away?
No, you didn't lose a single dime. You didn't have enough. That's why you didn't have.
I thought I had enough.
You
I'm
didn't.
An idiot.
Yeah, you needed it like because.
You are an idiot. Stop it! Stop rocking my chair.
Is it Andrew?
Why is there zombie bitches scattered all over, like they're floating in midair?
Well, see, now the reason for that is because, you see, the ray gun is a very delicate weapon that needs to be treated with care. Not much of its brother, though. The brother is way too adulty and does not need help, because he's too badass. You know, that's good. Although, you just pack a punch at, like, the worst time, but that'll help you out. That'll just... Oh my god, why are there so many? I'm glad we got that kaboom, but still.
Yeah, this is what I've been dealing with for the last 5 minutes.
Ow! I'm dying by the fire. I hate fire! Wait, Zach, do you know that one achievement, for transit where you have to open up every door with without catching fire? That is...
There's one like that?
That is literally an achievement. It's like impossible to do. But like the only way to do it is like have one of your friends like, you know, show you the path and where to go and stuff. Oh god, it's hard. Like I even tried doing it solo. I almost did it, but there was that one part, that like very end door at a town, or yeah, where we are now. It was the jug door. It was that door that. Ruined me. And now time to see if I get the iron sights with my shit luck. Okay, doesn't look like I got it. I didn't get it. I got the suppressor. And now it's gonna give me the normal sight because that's what it does. Yep, see, normal sight. There it is. Yep, knew it. Lesson learned. Get a lot of money before trying to do that.
No, Jack, no!
Jesus Christ.
No, shut up!
Andrew!
I'm chasing you because you're saying Jack's name. Okay? Okay, Andrew, yeah, just getting that with Andrew Evelyn.
Is it just...
Thank you, I needed that. Andrew, can you just stop complaining?
Is Andrew and, your sister fighting?
No.
Not now, Dad!
My dog is
falling. No!
Saying his name.
Not yet. I'm busy. My dad's like at the door telling me to get ready to go to Dairy Queen when I don't want to go. I'm in the midst of this whole problem where I know my brother's not home right now and I have to be the person to go with, but why can't my mom and my dad go? Like, that's my main question.
Tell me when you
want to
get the nuke.
I'll say I'm doing fine over here, except I'm taking so much hits and I'm surprised I'm not dead yet. Ow, fucking cock.
And I'm gonna do it because it's disappearing.
Yeah, I'm gonna put my DSR in the machine. And hopefully I get something. Hopefully I get the iron sights. Fuck! I didn't get it. Well, dog round, at least I can do it again. Watch, I'm gonna have to do it the same time amount of times you did. Yup, I got it again. Normal sight. Fucking cockatoo.
I just wasted $4,000.
On what?
Don't worry about it.
I kind of want to know. I think you spend it on double tap and jug, huh? Well, actually, that's $4,500. So, jug and... No.
It's actually really easy.
Double tap and tombstone?
Exactly.
Because, like, I was like, what perk could he have bought? But then my brain decided to actually start working, and I was like, oh, those perks. Wait, Zach, what is your least favorite map other than Die Rise?
Oh, other than Die Rise?
Other than Die Rise. I said other than Die Rise, Zach.
Die Rise. My other than Die Rise.
Dereze?
No! I've never played
Dereze. Dereze isn't that bad of a map, actually. It's actually really good. I mean, I haven't played it on World at War, but I played it on Black Ops, and it's fun.
Literally, you cannot find an regular session on it.
What? Oh, on the game, because it's always modded?
Yep.
Like, I actually never been in a modded... Not now!
I'm itching all over.
Not now!
Give me my phone, I need it.
Alright, I gotta end the recording here.